Hola amigos, ¿cómo están? Hoy quiero compartir con ustedes unas cuantas ideas súper simples, de bajo costo y utilizando cosas que encontré por la casa para entretener a los pequeñitos. Tengo una niña de 5 años y una que casi tiene los 2 años y es bastante difícil mantenerlas ocupadas durante el día, sobre todo ya después de varias semanas de estar en esta cuarentena. Entonces, por allí intento varias cosas durante el día. Aquí les comparto solamente 3 de ellas. Espero que les gusten y que les ayuden. El primero es jugando con pompones y tubos de papel que pegué a la pared.
Annabelle. I think Camila's enjoying it more than Annabelle is.
El segundo es jugando y comiendo gelatina en la cual escondí animalitos de plástico.
It's a dinosaur inside your jello.
Can I feel it?
Yes, you can feel it. You can have one when you're done with your quesadilla. I'll give you one, okay? What's that, Annabelle?
Is that a dinosaur inside your jello?
Dinosaur in the jello. Are you trying to eat the monsters in the jello?
I think there's two more.
Two?
I think it's a spider there, and that's a dinosaur.
I think there's three. And
oh, and we got a lot more over here.
Yeah.
Yummy. Put your hands in there. Squish it. Squish it. Squish it.
Este es un favorito de todos los tiempos. Jugando con arroz crudo.
What are you guys doing?
Putting rice in the bowl.
You playing with the rice? Is that fun, Annabelle?
Mommy, I ate some rice.
Don't eat some rice till it's not cooked.
But I still ate it.
You are too funny.
Why am I gonna have a
number cake? Well, because you didn't because you're eating food that is hard, honey.
And
you gotta
happened?
Eat food that is cooked.
And what happened?
Huh? I might give you a stomach ache. Is that fun, Annabelita? That looks like a lot of fun. No, don't eat it, not in the mouth.
Wow.
You like that? It looks like a lot of fun.